Hello. There is a company in the US, it's called the Verizon, and we have learned that they have initiated the 5G and their Verizon's 5G delivers the world's first holographic communication or 3G holographic communication. This is a beautiful aspect and it does not require any special glasses or lenses. No chunky glass required. Verizon 5G delivers world's first holographic communication at Mobile World Congress in America. In September, Voxon Photonics showed of the world's first 3D holographic made possible by Verizon. Verizon has a video they have placed. I will give the link in the below description. They say that Mobile World Congress in September, Voxon Photonics shows of the world's first 3G. And 3D holographic conferencing over the 5G network. Many of us believe that 5G is a very harmful radiation, but we can't say that right now. It needs research. The goal is to here to show that how the 5G data will cover the holographic 3D communication over 5G over to the Ericsson booth, where there is a similar setup and there at the same time they are doing the medical holography running over 5G network at 100 megabytes per second data transfer. So we could not do this before any network wirelessly. So science and technology is increasing very rapidly, and Verizon claim that it has the deliver world's first holographic communication. Enjoy the holography, enjoy the Verizon 5G network. See you.